Here we go.
Here he comes up the inside. Oh, what a move! What a move by Jorge Lorenzo. Marquez fights back. They're side by side coming up to the final corner. And it's Lorenzo who's going to go through. No, he's not. Marquez has fought him off. Now it is the run to the line.
Surely Mark Marquez has got this victory in the bag. Marquez, he's been magic in Mugello. What a mesmerising race. Lorenzo top.
What has happened? We need to know who's going to come out in front as we see Lance Stroll hitting the barrier and going over the curb one more time.